Let's say I have some chord progression. And I know the first chord and the second chord. And I want to pick up the third chord. I know it's D. No, let's try this. No. Not really. And I tried this. I cannot pick up this chord, and I don't know how to select the right chord. Currently, I can press right click and I can use cancel assignment and assign pad from MIDI input. Let's try some chord. No, it's not correct. Well, I am not a good piano player and I don't know how to assign the exact chord I want. Well, I can open MIDI editor and find out what notes I have. Then I can play these notes on the piano. But if Cubase could have some editor for MIDI for chord parts, for example, I can, I don't know, double click it and open some window like this one and assign these notes to this pad, that would be awesome. Or for example, if I could just drag and drop this MIDI chords to the chord pad without need to actually play these notes, that would be great, because now you can only select chord from this window and you just try different options and you can never to pick up the right chord because it has variants, so it's not very convenient. So the feature is ability to drag and drop chords notes you want to the chord pad. If this feature be able in the future, that would be great.